don't even know what I could have done. Nothing went with anything at all. Alright. So, definitely be ready for wave 2. Wave 1, not so bad, but we really just need a strong start. I mean, Bone Crusher's definitely a strong start, but I was thinking more late game with the,
Welcome to Nova.
Whatchamacallit? Anglers. So that is apparently not the move. Okay. Let's see what is gonna be a solid start here. Honestly, yeah, maybe holy, honestly. Holy, and then try to get...
Not fault.
Pilgrim.
20 seconds.
Able to clear, we just have to make sure we can clear next, but I think even with a 47 hold, he's probably going to be pretty fine. But it looks like as far as 60 on 3 is not going to happen. And you know what, even to just be safe for shits and giggles, we'll throw a chain fist out there. But that's also part of just learning this new campaign is, you know, when you have to figure out when they send, what they actually do, because I definitely wasn't expecting a 40 send on 2, which, I mean, I guess it's even more than 40 technically, because these guys are free for him. But I am glad that I put the chain fist out there, even though it's pretty worthless and kept my holy alive for a few seconds. Not mad about that. Am I gonna have 60? I'll have 59.
Alright, sir.
See if I can change that. 61. Alright, we're risking it. But we are risking it so then we can.
Let's go, boys.
Okay, we got sent another 20. Definitely think we're gonna end up losing. That's always half dead. It's kind of gaining health. How are they doing?
No, no,
okay, we
no!
Made them weak. So cash out's definitely a very nice way to play this. I would honestly just start with the highest tier that you can and work around it, like I did. Honestly, let me get this
power. I hear the desert's
holy alive longer. Why not? This guy's sending me every single wave, it seems like. So if we can keep holy alive. And the fact that they will heal. Pilgrim doesn't do that bad of damage either, especially this early on. Holy's keeping up. magic. Or let's get some arcane D over here. Help a little bit, because that chain fist is insta dying. So it's just kind of not really helping Holy out too much. The reason I'm doing Roots is because in the first campaign, again, they were really strong on like 3 and 6. It worked for me on the last, so we'll see if it works for me here.
By the order of the serpent.
Okay. I'm a little scared for this wave. Yo, thank you for the follow, Dark Rose Ashes. Welcome, welcome. We're gonna risk this. How's your awesome Monday? Got your Twitch from Discord? Oh, thank you, I appreciate it. Appreciate you coming through. Hope you're having a good old Monday. This is, us just kind of getting started. This is the second level to this new campaign. Still figuring it out a little bit, but so far so good.
No, no, no!
Right, a lot. It's not gonna be a game, but it's gonna be, say, like 30-something%. Again. But with the damage plus the heals. Good, apparently. Let's go ahead and do that. And give him some stacks. Okay, I want this butcher. For sure. Send them that well. Looks like we're not leaking them anyway. That's fine. I'm just gonna send them on 10. Butcher double good.
I am not a gnoblin.
Nikomata is so good, man. Honestly. Especially early game, such a useful unit to be able to have. Just, you know, if you got 30-40 bucks laying around and you don't want to put out a tier 1 unit or a tier 2, kitty cat some fish. Next wave, I want Berserker for the boss killing, but I honestly also want Fire Element. Because that will help.
Down, big boy.
You can't have one element.
You have reptide.
How much? 66.
I will maul you.
I really like the Aqua Spirit for this because they have these backline units. So, especially on this wave, hopefully if we can sustain long enough with Aqua Spirit, especially if he were a Fire Element, so we'd be able to help a whole lot more in killing these guys. But still. Alright, how much? That should probably be enough. 20%.
No, yeah. No!
Victory!
2 stars on that one for Mr. JuJu. We did have to restart once on that one just because of, he also goes cartel. Interesting. I wonder if they always go cartel. But, you know, it's just learning. I'm not too worried about it, and you know what? We will come back in the next video with some more of the missions. We're gonna end this with a beautiful shop choice. Let's see what we get for our newest card. And then we will see you guys next time. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my Wild Shroom self. I actually didn't even read that. Let's yes, please like, subscribe. We will see you guys in the next one for more of the missions. Only creature known to attack with its eyeballs. Fair enough. Monuments. You know, how does this wild shrew?